Donald Trump, ladies and gentlemen, here now with his reaction is Republican National Committee Chairman Reince Priebus. Reince, great to see you tonight. So,
hey, Tucker.
I remember when Trump first announced, I was hearing from people at the RNC and other leading Republicans in Washington, this guy's a buffoon, he's a disaster, he's going to destroy the Republican Party. What can we do about this? He opened tonight by saying, I've been treated respectfully by the RNC. How did that detente come about?
Well, look, I mean, it's our job to treat all of these candidates respectfully and fairly. And if I wasn't doing that, then I wouldn't be worthy of being chairman of the Republican Party. So my job is to make sure that we've got a party that's ready for whoever the nominee is. But at the same time, I've got to make sure that all of our candidates pledge their loyalty to the party and also pledge that they wouldn't seek a third party bid. Because what would we be preparing the party for? So I'm happy that today happened. We've got complete unity with the 17 candidates now saying that we pledge our loyalty to the party. And I think our activists and our donors and everyone in between need to know that. And that's why today was a good day for our party.
Well, it was definitely a good day for Donald Trump because he got the other candidates to agree to support him. He cannot be kept off the ballot.
It works every direction. I mean, obviously, you're right. It works every direction.
So do you believe it? I mean, just do a quick thought experiment. Let's say 3 months from now, you know, middle of the primaries, Donald Trump starts to lose and then he loses. Do you really think he'll be able to decelerate? I mean, do you really believe that he wouldn't run third party?
Really, I mean, it really doesn't matter. I mean, what matters is today. And you know, sure, I mean, people, you can rip up whatever agreement you want and say, I've changed my mind. But I think that when someone puts their name on a piece of paper and says to the American people that I give you my word, and when the other candidates raise their hand and say, I'm not going to run as an independent, I think that means something. I think it means something when you run for president.
Yeah.
And when Donald Trump was asked today, is there anything that would change your mind? He said, there's nothing that would change my mind. This is what I'm doing. So you're right. It's possible. But I'd rather be where I am today than in a place where you have candidates that wouldn't pledge. So I've got to do what I have to do to put the party in the best position to win next year.
It's a good point. Very quickly, is there any message or anything to be learned by Republicans in Washington from the Trump candidacy?
Well, I think that there's a lot to be learned from a lot of these candidates that are out there talking about what we need to do to change and to lead in this country. Obviously, a lot of people are frustrated with Washington, frustrated with a system that doesn't seem to be looking out for the little guy. And I think you're seeing that across the country. So, yeah, there's a lot to learn. I mean, you've got, obviously, a whole lot of frustration out there, and I think people are seeing it. And you're seeing it, actually, on both sides of the aisle. And so I think both parties are learning a lot through this process.
Yeah, I think that's true. Hope so. Reince Priebus, thanks a lot for coming on tonight. I appreciate it. Congratulations on
this. Thanks.